This panel has the switches for all of the electrics in your house. Switches that are up are on, and switches that are down are off. If the main switch on the board is down, then all of your electrics will be off. You may need to do this if you are installing any equipment of your own. You'll need to make sure your distribution board is tested every 10 years.